And it's scoreless here thus far. 4:38 remaining. Turning is Tyler Burke. Gives it to Nicholas Hughes. Hughes gets it back. Working it around. 21's Colton Schmidt. Loose puck. And Philip Watts scores. Philip Watts went down to try and stop it. Lost control of, I think, lost sight of the puck. And the Eagles get the game's first goal. Comes at the 15:38 mark.
And again, it's just sloppy play in the own end.